Van Patten Woods was Lake County's first forest preserve, created in 1961 with a 162-acre purchase. The land was acquired as one of the original 10 sites designated for acquisition due to its high-quality natural areas. Today, the Des Plaines River and adjacent floodplain serve as a refuge to native species while providing flood control to Lake County residents. This preserve was named in honor of David Van Patten, the first president of the Lake County Forest Preserves.